Assalamu alaikum, my name is Sagheer Hussain and I am SCI consultant and I have been working in this field since 4 months. Today the topic that we are going to discuss is ergonomics. Ergonomics is very important field in SCI. Let's introduce ergonomics. Ergonomics means fitting the job to the worker, including workstations, tools, equipment. Then ergo means work, nomos means law. Then definition of ergonomics. In ergonomics we deal with the physical characteristics of interaction. Then why is ergonomics important? Overexertion leading cause of injuries, for example most costly recurring persistent pain may develop in future. Then bodily reactions is another leading cause of injuries in workplace. That's why ergonomics is important. Then ergonomics control methods. Let's discuss some methods of ergonomics. The first one is repetitive motions. Intense keys for more than 4 hours per day can create injuries to your body. Then localized pressure on body part, for example pressing the body part of body against hard or sharp edges, standing, kneeling for prolonged periods on hard surfaces, using towel with hard handle surface or short handle. Then the last one is localized pressure on body part, using hands, knees as a hammer more than 10 times in 1 hour or more than 2 times per day. These can all create injuries to your body. We can protect them using ergonomics. Then if you have any question, you can contact us on my WhatsApp, my Gmail. Thank you for watching.